De Colo moving it on to Kalinic against his former club here. Cross-court pass. De Colo into the lane. And scoring, Nando de Colo after his 22 points last week. Far easier said than done. Across to the far side to Kalinic, who takes on the outside shot and beats the shot clock buzzer to score against his former team. Mohamed, 4-3 again, too long. Long rebound, though, into the hands of Williams. De Colo, his attempt from range, got it. Nando de Colo is red hot. Oh, the crowd wanted a turnover for a carry of the ball by Kalinic, not given. De Colo takes it on from the elbow. Nando de Colo up to 16 points, his first score of the second half. Slukas has to take it a couple of feet back, contest it. Another offensive rebound. Fell into the hands of the smallest man on the court, who sets up de Colo for a big shot for Fenerbahce. Derek Williams off to de Colo, around the screen of Vesely. Floating it up! And going up to the heavens, Jan Vesely. It's like pinball in there. He grabbed it again and missed again, and now Fenner in full flow. Onto the corner, big three-point shot. Mohamed got it to close the gap to two.